fuck yeah.
Like, and vice versa,
yeah,
I'm sure.
Yeah, Zilla did that for me recently. I reached out to him because
Really? That's interesting. Were you a fan of him before you started popping?
Sort, because I found out about him probably like 2 years ago. And he was doing like this hard ass like rock, you know, rock song, these crazy ass beats. So I'm not like a long, like I said, if I ever been a fan of someone, it was Chief Keef, you know what I'm saying? But like he kind of blew up in recent years too, right?
Zilla?
So, yeah.
Yeah, but you know what's crazy is I feel like Zilla, you know, like because they were around 6ix9ine before 6ix9ine blew up, and I feel like they kind of like a lot of their style, 6ix9ine sort of took it and ran with it and made it huge. And I feel like Zilla never really got his just dues. Like he really stylistically was very far ahead of his time. And I hope that, the world gives him his flowers at some point.
No, he needs it, bro. He's a good guy. I reached out to him. You know what I'm saying? Because the reason why I'm being particular when you asking that question, because like I'm not gonna you ask me about him, I'm not gonna sit here and be like, yeah, man, I love him. You know what I'm saying? Like I got into him probably like a couple years ago, and I would listen to him every now and then. But I loved his character. Right. I loved what he stood for. I love his energy when he would perform. Mm. You know what I'm saying? Him, So Smooth, all them. I love So Smooth's drip, by the way, bro. Your pants is insane.
So Smooth, the craziest pants.
Yeah, ever. Bro, he has some craziest. Yeah, I need that shit, bro.
That's definitely. Real. City Morgue. Definitely have the most patches on their jeans of anybody else in the rap game. That's a fact, yeah.
Yeah, bro. I need some of that shit, really.
But, that's rock star shit.
Definitely. But yeah, man, good people, man. Real good people.
Were you a 6ix9ine fan at one point?
No.
Never got into it?
No.
Well, there's a lot of people in rap who can't say that, myself included. We were banging Gummo.
No.
Not me. It's like you don't want to speak on him.